Every pusillanimous organism that inhabits the world I come from.
Pusillanimous.
Or slinks through slimy seas has a noggin. Where I come from, we have places where people go to become great thinkers.
Pusillanimous.
Stinkers. When they come out, they think deep thought, and with no more brains than you have. But they have one thing you might not have. A certificate.
Certificate.
Therefore, by virtue of the authority vested in me by the Universitatus Comitiatum, I hereby confer upon you the honorary THC. That's Doctor of Crapology.
Crap.
I hope that you have no high degree of intellectual independence. We call that madness. And logical thinking. Is thinking within the strictures of human misunderstanding. If you uphold without evidence what is said with mere certainty of things with just simile, then you have faith. Even only in that part of eternity,
the present,
dividing the domain of disappointment from the happening of hope.
Can I get a certificate, please?
Every thought that is thought with conviction is a thought of the convict, not of an object. Without evidence. You have faith. The domain of disappointment.
Professor Meeson, can I get a certificate now, please?
It's over there on your left.
Ah, Cyclotron again.